I'm Austin Russell, founder and CEO of Luminar, and we're going to be taking a look at our LiDAR system today. 5 years ago, I had the idea to be able to create a new type of LiDAR or 3D mapping system from scratch, and you know, saw a huge opportunity in the LiDAR industry, just because there was a huge lack of innovation going on, where there hasn't been any improvements or substantial advancements in performance of sensors, even in just the past decade. So what you can see out here is, you know, you can see different cars, different objects, different trees, people, everything out in true 3D. So you can see a person walking by there, you can see all these other cars, you can see cars crossing the street. I'm just moving around this camera in 3D to give you better perspective as to what's going on. We just have really an unprecedented level of range and resolution that can finally start to allow you to see with clarity as to what's going on in 3D. So the cool thing about this is that it knows the exact distance to every object out in the field of view. It knows exactly where it is positioned in three dimensions, you know. And that's opposed to, you know, like a camera that can only see something, you know, in two dimensions, doesn't know where objects are positioned. So this is what the autonomous vehicle needs to be able to accurately and safely, you know, drive the car autonomously. With other systems, it might only see like a dark object specifically, you know, we classify that as like a 5% reflective object. With this, you can be able to see way out into the distance, these different cars, buses, everything in the field of view here. So you can even see the arch way out there. You can even switch to our ultra high resolution mode. Now you can get just a ridiculous level of detail. We're starting, actually, we've been producing just a small, you know, 100 unit run to be able to get our initial customers equipped. So we're in the midst of that now, but we're actually starting a 10,000 unit run later this year to be able to scale this product up to much higher volumes. You know, 10,000 to traditional automotive isn't that much, but for the autonomous vehicle industry, that's more, you know, high performance LiDAR systems for cars than have ever been produced. So it's exciting.